Hello. Okay, looks like volume is working. Let me get the music to shush. Shush. I don't know what that was. We started jamming a little too much. Wait one second here. I forgot to flip over the capture. Well, there we go. Alright. Welcome back to Pacific Drive. Me. Sorry, my foot itched.
Unbelievably.
Let me go ahead and start getting this loaded so I remember where the hell I am. Excuse me. So, last I remembered, I was still trying to get to the next plot zone. I know I obliterated my car, I remember that. I got scared by tourists, remember that. Hated it. And now we're back here trying to continue on and mosey and figure out what the hell this story is about, because I am intrigued. Intrigued. Did I plan a route before I left? No. See, I need to get here. And I had gotten here to get to here, I believe. Yes. Huzzah. Go that way. That is your best route. eerie darkness? What the hell is eerie darkness? Old bunnies, crackling crawlers, silliness, ballers, spike puddles. Ugh. Okay, I don't... Not recognized, but I think it says... I don't see a tourist listed on it. That's nice. Okay, what else do I gotta do? Is it raining? Yes, it is. It is raining. Am I healed? I'm good. Is there anything on here? Quirks. Yeah, I don't know any of them. For a second, I looked like my window went in there. Everything seems pretty okay. That door's a little close. Bank is full. Everything seems okay. I think I've cleaned up before I was about to leave again. In there, right? Yeah, I got a bunch of pry bars. Hey, do you have anything? Yeah, I already exhausted you for the day. Make sure I do this again. Apparently, I still need the supplies. It's windy. That's all I can get from over here. Yes. There we go. Perfect. Supplies. Yeah. I only need these if I need them. Okay. Good. I'm ready. This way to this way. That was weird. Random occurring event. Where am I? I can't see. Why can't I see?
She's laying right in front of
catnip. She's addicted to it.
Mm-hmm.
Need to go there. It's a straight line. Right. Yeah. Oh, it must be going through a mountain. Okay. See a quirk, I understand now. I understand. Oh, thanks. Yeah. Oh, that's how I open these, huh? Oh. Interesting. I might have to read all those in a bit. Yeah, I know I need to fix that quirk. That's a bad one. And then take this also. Anomalies are everywhere. Because they are right there. No, gentle turns. I don't need bad turns right now. Gentle. Same goo as the dumpster on. Oh, and there's a pothole there? The rocks are breathing. Oh. Welcome, visitor. Okay, aliens, maybe? I take this. That trash bag was possessed. I lit up the house. Oh yeah, that was happening. I think I decided to move. Vroom, vroom, vroom. Vroom, vroom, vroom. What's this? I'm not liking the birds. The birds weird me out. Now we can go to the more important one. Yee. God, I don't know how I'm gonna do with this dang light turning off stuff. Ugh. See, that's a noticeable quirk. The other ones I'm not noticing. How deadly is this map? Oh, that's a map. Extreme conditions, shocking speed. Oh, that's great. Need to grab this. Oh, it's a car healer. And this. We're gonna go for this one first. And it's right. You can turn on the wipers. Wipers, go. Not the entire group. Oh, I see a spiky floor over there. I'm gonna jump and grab this, excuse me. I said grab. See the radiation building up right there? Have I? Hold on. Have I actually scanned this? That's my problem. Yeah, hot dust. Okay. It's hot dust. What's this? That's a jump from doom. Oh, big dance. They can hear me, Jesus. He's poop. Ooh, pearls and flares. I hate when I start hearing weird sounds. No one's in the parallel. Let's grab the phones. Yes, I know I'm wounded. Calm down. It's just a little radiation and an electricity happening outside. Good evening. Let's go. We may leave now. this way, excuse me. It's not raining enough for me to have those on as long as I need to. Oh, those thingies, I don't know. Is that a building? No, it's not the road. It's that thing making noise, scare me. Going down the wrong road, but it's okay, I'll still get there. Got my off-road tires, calm down. Ooh. Thanks. Oh yeah. Got a wing delivery, hmm? Shut the door, shut the door, shut the door, shut the door, shut the door. I'm not scrapping shit. Oh, hi. No, you're still a normal abductor. You're just weird looking. Let's get back on the road. We'll go this way. Thanks. AJ brought me wings and I'm happy. Which snakes? That's the abductor of me. Let me take this. I'm going to dump. What the fuck? That'll work. That'll work. We're going to stick you in here. And all of this in here also. I need this. So you're gonna go in here. You're gonna go in here. That's gonna actually be fine for now. With scrap. Scrap, scrap, scrap. Give, give. Thank you, goodbye. Ugh, I want to get back and fix that quirk so bad. Oh, that's fence. Why is there a fence here? Take out the weakest part. Oh. Bulbs to lead platelet. Lord. No. Okay, how many did you need? Three? I probably need three or five. Supplies. Yeah. You're like the weird gasping noises I'm hearing. That's a full-on bumper. I don't like the sounds I'm hearing. Oh, a storm is coming. That is what that is. Okay. Not a big one, but a small boy. It causes lots of problems. The momentum command. Oh Lord, have mercy. My hood. Bouncy bunny. Oh. And Taurus. And an abductor. And the wrong door. So many problems. There's a lot of abductors here. Why? What is in this building? Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Ow. Don't touch me. That's a big storm warning. I won't have time to look at this. I have to grab this and go. I'm sorry. Y'all are grumpy little bitches today. They're very angry with the Taurus. No. Damn it. Bunny, please. Bunny. Yes, I'm aware. Now is not the time. It's like your car is too far away. I know. Luckily, this tree has stopped it. Bunny. Come here. Back off. Car, are you okay? I missed you. I'm so sorry. Oh, my hood is fucked. let's get out of here quickly. Cue the dramatic music. Nah, that's a tree. Get back and fix my light quirk. Ream, ream. The storm would be very pretty if it's not trying to kill me. Whoa. Whoa, hey, what is going on there? Oh, the yellow storm has passed me. I'll make it this time, Papa. We did it.
From your joyride. Drive off any cliffs this time.
Shut up. Oh, my door's still open. Oops. Let me just fix that, shall I? Ta-da! Okay, for one, let me fix this. What is... It was this. I know that's something, but I think it's the... God, there's so much. There's so much wrong with my car. So much wrong with my car, and I don't even know. Is the car one still good? Yeah. I did get the hint that it was this. And I got this part right, but I forgot what it was now. Because anytime the car moves fast, what the hell happens? It has nothing to do with the dashboard. Nothing to do with headlights. I don't know just yet. That's a hint. Why is that a hint if it's not correct? How is that a hint? Oh, unless that's a hint for a different diagnosis. Yeah, it is. Okay. Alright, this one's not tied to the radio. Steering wheel, so it must be wipers, which I don't use often. It's wipers, yep. But what the fuck do the wipers do? I have no remaining guesses. Alright, so it's something to do with the wipers. I have to pay attention to them. Okay, what happened? Yeah, I always have to watch some things. What do you got? Oh, someone's having to panic. I don't have much energy left because I was wasting it on things, but it's okay. I don't need much of the stable energy anymore anyway. Because there's this one, which is what? A hydro generator. That goes on the side. Okay, this one's a mini turbine, a solar panel. Or just a brand new battery. For a seat. I'll probably get that one next. Does I need more battery too? Okay. Need to fix the hood. And empty car. And empty car, thank you. There we go. You don't go in there. Paint shelf. Go over there, please. Nope, nope. Paint goes down here. So these can come out. The air vac can go back in. There was something else there and I forgot what it was already. It's okay. I'll use these ones. Oh, it might have been the kit to fix the thing. That would make sense. File. horn. Oh, I have a locker that has to come out. Ah, there it is. This I could use my hand for now. Go on in here, you little golden thing. That's a lot of flare. The battery. That's it. Go ahead and fix it all the way. I didn't see to check if there was anything in this thing. Yes, there's tons. Oh yeah, I already got my little side battery. I'm tired. The hood definitely needs it. Here you go. The whole front of my car, my entire car is damaged. Look at that damn bunny. He took my car for a joyride into a tree. Got a couple of repair buddies in here. Honestly, this looks nicer. I don't get this many. That should be good. I've never been using this. I need to start using that more. Add you to the pile. Get that one. Oh, there's something else in here. It's on the side, that's why. Did I only have one side storage? Yeah. Nope. Where'd he go? You are some sort of tape that probably goes in there. Extra stuff. All the supplies. No, I have a full scrapper right here. And this is fine. There, that'll give me a little bit more space. No. Arr. I'm healed. Let me go see what that dump chest. Plasma. Yeah, it is. More. I
Okay, everything's good. Where am I going? It wants me to get here, which I'd have to get here again. So I made it to here this time. I could get there, but I'd have to go through these. Yeah, and I don't want to go through that. This has... That's time. I don't think there's anything I can, like, build right now. A flare gun. Ceiling kit. I think it's the mechanics kit that's missing. Yeah. Or is it electricians? Mechanic. Nice to have a couple of those. Okay. Itch my ear. Can I build more layers? Question mark? No, I can't build them. Find them. I should build one of the engines. Just... filling up the gas tank. It's got that one on. Are you good in here? Trying to see if I can get the wiper cork before I left. Looks like they might be going faster when I go fast. Listen, I've backed this up before. My brain zoned out. Yeah, because there's nothing wrong with the car. The car is fine. This fucking door. Okay. So. Oh, I have no remaining guesses. Ah! I know what I need, but I can't do anything yet. Raggles! Hey, curse. Let's go. I know at least what that one is. Maybe two of them. I'll pay attention to the door. Let me slam my brakes. Anyway, onward! Yeah, we're gonna go through here. Sorry, I forgot. I literally said it out loud that I was handed food. God, it's windy here. I'm just passing through. I'm not doing shit. Oh my lord, it's hurricane winds here. Okay, bye. I'm on a rock, that's fine. Are you gonna slide me all the way to this hill? The answer is yes. Oh my god. How about that? My car, it has fallen, and I have fallen, and everything is awful. I got it, I knew where I'm going, I just missed it that last time. Come on, it was right there. Oh, you won't let me go that way for reasons, okay. Why do I always do this? I get impatient and I go uphill, causing a lot of problems. I just get back on the throne and do what I'm supposed to do like normal. It's so windy. Many mistakes were happening just then. It's electrified, don't get it wet. I get electrified in a rainstorm. Try not to get any more damage to that hood and bumper. I don't want to lose them. I need to repair them, but I don't want to repair them in this wind. Anyway, I might have to, because this is getting a little... Did the door open and close with my brake? I don't understand. Sorry, panel. Oh, I hate you guys so much. What am I on? Car is actually not moving this time, but kind of is. I should leave this in my hand. Fix it before I get too far. Is that better? Okay, the trunk and the other door. Here, and just weave back and forth. It'll be fine. There you go. There we go. Assuming. I'm done running, Glenn. It's fine. Whoa. Bumpy. Oh, Boris. Almost hit them. So sorry. That was so bad and so stupid. I didn't need to do that. So dumb. Right here. Oh. You know, just eating a wing or two between drives. Alright, this one wants me to go all over here. But I can kind of just mark this but stay on the road. I can't just do the car thing where I make the door shut on its own. Ah, it's so funny. It's all the doors. My battery's already half dead too. Yes, yes, I know there's supplies in there. It's okay. They can... Oh, they can hear you. Why is it trees? So windy and loud. Oh, nope, 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 no. My door fell off. The fuck? Hadn't actually scanned it, now I have.
The scrapper.
In that case, since I need to do this anyway, I give. Oh, come on, you're on a button.
Oh, it sucks up stuff too. I didn't realize that.
Like, I could just do this.
Effective.
The storm has passed.
Hello? No.
My doors are open and all over the place, it's fine.
You're so soupy.
I'm so slappy. Not what I intended to do. I'm gonna do this. Let's get on the road. Yep. Okay, we missed the puddle. I need to keep going. I need to get out of this one. Not even to the one I need to be. And that one's harder. I have control.
The fuck is that?
Ejected from my car.
What?
What? Sir?
What is that? A battery jumper?
Why are dumpsters friendly?
At what point did you fall off?
The door when I was over there. Where was it? Sir, where was I? Tell me. Yeah, when I was back here, I had the door. So somewhere between there and here, I lost it. No, regardless, I gotta move and solve my doors. I'll have to build new doors. No. Another sledge. Gross. What's that? That's just one of those pipe thingies. And this way? Thought maybe that car would have a door. What the fuck is that? Oh, it's the storm. Ah. Hard lift. Have to go back the way I came. Oh, everything is awful.
Windy.
It's all squishy and muddy. Tire's got no grip. my stuff's really damaged. I'm only missing one door, surprisingly. One door. Oh, hi, Sai. How's it going? Heart. The weather is awful. Ooh, spikes. The eerie darkness is what worries me.
Chicken wings.
Ah, I see. The eerie darkness approaches. Can we see it all? Barely. Just like home. Okay. Before I get a move on. You're gonna take all of that. I'm gonna have this on my person. You can have that here. In my end list. Let's keep it together. The side fuel tank's empty, but the normal tank has half gas. Jesus. Took a lot of gas to get here. My side battery's empty as well. No joke, this one's rough. I need the light on, and I need this. I need energy, and we're good. There's no car Healy station here, is there? Oh, there is over here. Should I grab this? And then go down there? That's a gas station, though, but I could go down there. Yeah, we'll see. Just follow this road down towards the thing. So dark here. It's so loud because I hate having that door open. You. I was trying to avoid you. Well, I don't have to, whoop. Whoop. Hey, hey, buddy, buddy, buddy. Got to, put you in pack. Woo! Fuck! I hate you! Scariest part of this game, tourists and random sounds. Actually, I can just go ahead and open one now and fucking leave. I have inch too close to it, though. I am good with that.
Hmm.
Because my goal was to get here and open it up. Excuse me.
Bring back anything good this time?
Me, and a lot of quirks. Okay. Now. So it's not the most fast one. It's the, what is the other one? It's not car either. That was the one from before. That's what I need. Okay, so the radio change channel is not the steering wheel one. I don't use the radio, so I didn't think about to do that. wasn't flickers, it's something else. But I don't have any more guesses, so I'll have to wait till next time. But I fixed a handful of them. The important ones. Oops, sorry, I'm all wobbly. Wants me to go here next, but now we're stuck here, so we'll probably go to this one instead. Just to open up the pathways while we wait. Scrap right here. Yeah. A tooth. Ooh, a can of tuna. Inventory. Oh. A blowtorch. Wow. Let's put you in here for a link of spirit equipment. And this 3-part lecture. I don't have anything for that, do I?
Yeah.
I have 4 doors. Okay, I have run out of room in there now. Gonna have to start add it to this one. This. Keep the foodstuffs in here. Any extra parts in there? Is there anything I can get from here? For funsies! Where's it gone? So dramatic. I want to try it. Come here. I'm set. I'm not high enough, that's what it is. Cat tried to jump from the counter. Sorry. Got these. I'm in the way, you're in the way. No! Why are you getting the top? Hey. Oh, come on. That's alright. I will continue on, sorry. I got distracted. Well, go in there. I need stuff. Did I empty everything out of the vehicle? I think I did. It always puts it in here in the most weird way. It's like, I can get everything in here if I rearrange it. I'm gonna try and see what I can put over here to get it out of the way. Cool, where I put you. It's just awkward. We'll just put these extra boys over here for now. And this storage guy can still hold on to the radar thingy. Oh. Oh. Ugh. Insulated doors now. Insulated doors. I like the drill noise though, noise it makes. I still have more of that green. I do give the green. That's the door. So this is all up. It's in the way. Yeah, I'm making a bunch for prayer buddy, it's fine. Those are fresh. Ah, second. Headlight. This thing is wounded beyond all reason. Cause you need everything. Use a steel door. Could I get an insulated door for the back? I wonder. I can. Just give me a new door. No point in wasting the materials to repair it when I could replace it because I had this stuff. Washington, 1947. Do you like this, hon? The gay outdoors. He's good.
Oh, my baby.
All right, have a good night. How's the car doing now? That back left tire is just, one thing is a little wounded. It needs gas, I know that. Battery's good. It's a couple quirks that I don't know what they do yet because I don't use some things. Those quirks also aren't bad enough to cause any problems currently. I say them. Right, I'm putting my storage stuff in this side. And I'll put an extra putty in here, too, just in case, because I will need them. This is my other side storage. I'm holding on to that. Not that it's so much. She's... Okay, and then what does Dumpster have if he has anything? What's that? Gracewind Phil? What? Oh, what the fuck is that? Did you hear something? What? Okay. Why do you keep giving me canned food? I don't use it. How do I add you? Put in detailing station to equip. Yeah, this is press it. There you go. Now, what is this? What is that? What is this? What have I done? I wish I could zoom in a little bit more to see him. He's like a little bone dude. That's alright, we'll keep him on there. No, it'll get too creepy, and I like my puppy. Yeah, the best girl. Gas. Fill her up! Pineapple. I have water and I haven't been drinking. I've maybe drank one bottle of water in an entire day yesterday.
Sure, hold on.
Hydration.
Grab one batch of food before we continue onward.
Sorry, I was reading Sai's message that he sent me. I have enough first aid kits over there. I don't need more. So much. And we'll leave this one here. Everything you needed. Everything's good. Batteries are good. Everything looks painted. Done. Car is good except for a few quirks, and I am going up there to open a pathway to that one, only because all my pathways to that are fucking stormed, and I don't need that right now. I still can't forget what that's for. All that. And then that's the size search. Let's go. Same. Why are you purple? It's just the color of the car. Since I've been using up a lot of stuff, I'll grab some of them. Come on, that's a bumper. And no trunk? Oh, I got a wheel, though. This computer usually has a ton of stuff. I almost missed this giant ass door. Yay, you're home! Huzzah! I just read your message. Not the one in chat, the one in Discord. It did. Greatly. I should build a couple of these tools just to have. And then store them in here.
there. You guys can go up here. You can go here. There, spares for almost everything. Yeah, I got too many pry bars, but you know, it is what it is. We're gonna stick you in here. Okay. Now that should be everything, and then I can go back up. Yes. I'm going before I ADHD and notice something else. I have a gas can in my back seat so I can go fire. Go fire is farther even as you decided to use. That commercial was weird. Fake commercial, what I was saying. The Warrens? What's that? And where am I going? Here. Oh, I could grab that, though. It's a good one. Get a big boy. Hello, Kitten. I am Kitten. Meow. Why do you want to touch the kitten? What? Don't spook me. I'm driving. Damn it, woman. I'm driving. Oh, I see. The headlights dim, not flicker. Oh, pet the kitty is fine. Well, I can go through here. I have an insulated car, it's fine. Jesus, the timing on that. Thank you for spooking me. A lot is happening. Sir? Sir. Bunny. Bunny. Go be free. I mean, thank you for taking out the bad boys. I appreciate. But also at the same time, fuck off.
I love you.
I love you. Wow. I love you too. You big fruitcakes. There's so many bunnies. Whew. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. And you're not attached to my car yet, but you're going to be to get out. Yeah, music. I keep forgetting I can turn on the radio. Hi, tourists. Excuse me. Coming through. You're going to have to hold on a second because you might have some thermal crystals on the floor. Do you have any crystals, sir? And or med? Can I get you to blow up for me? Thank you. Ooh, an arm. Stop rolling. Oh. Hey, guys. You peasant? I look away. Come on, come get the present. Car lights are way fucking brighter. They blew up over there somewhere. Just having a freaking disco up in here, Jesus. Thank you. I just got an achievement called Driver's Ed Dropout. Forget to put the car in drive when trying to go forward 20 times. I have been shamed by the game. Yeah, I'm going the long way, it's alright. Should I get that? No, I should get it right. Bunnies! Taurus! I can't see! Bunnies! Bunny! Bunny. Bunny. Yes. Talk all you want. Go hang out with the Taurus. Now my car is moving. The bunnies are rambunctious little shits. Is the streamer mode still on? Yes. Yes. Okay. Just wanted to make sure. Anytime something has like vocals, I'm like,
Oh no.
Can I turn down the volume a little bit though? Three hugs. Death hug. I need a guide. That's the stupid guys, the assholes that take my car from me. It's all artist's fault. Okay. Jesus, hello. Good evening, Cam. And spooping. Raiding your lockers, raiding your lockers in the turlet. Everything good? Nothing here seems to be the gas mask. That's a respirator. Nothing is breakable. That is the words I was looking for. Heat. Just in case there's a Taurus nearby, they don't chase my butt. Even though I left my fucking lights on. Excuse me. I have a quirk problem now. If I turn my wheel all the way, the lights freaking dim out. So I have to be careful and like tippy tap it so I can see. There you go, I'm jamming. Minutemen. Bunny. Buddy. Look how it just clinks there and he complains. This music suits this vehicle. Touch the puppy. Beep. kind of been missing out not having the radio on. I'm more worried I'll go completely silent because I'll just be vibing. Yet. Nope, bunny. Apparently too soon. Onward! Okay. This is where I'll have to actually grab things. And there's three right there. Then I can scooch up here, do a gateway here. I'm fine with that. Oh, my hood is taking damage. And then I can go fix this quirk. So this is actually how my music I listen to sounds like. Oh, you'll be alright. Give it a minute. Wait, you're not a shock tower. What are you? What did I just do? You tell him, Si. Give him the old what for. Locked up all this stuff. Yeah, I know my lights are not. It's okay. Oh, that's where it is. I'm not missing something. I am missing something. I don't have any... The Hulahi! Bahi me. Did I leave my flares back at the thing, or did I only have, like, two? I think I only had two. Well, I don't have the ability to see, so onward. Open this door. Fix it with an electrician's kit. What? Where's my car glows? Oh, yeah. and left those at home. Okay. I thought I was prepared. You too, I swear. Jamming.
Violence is happening.
Dun 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 dun. Boop.
I'm making it worse. I see you there. Go away. Go away, you nasty bitch. I say go away. Leave me alone. I got the handbrake on too. Let me go. Oh, very irradiated. Very irradiated. Oh, mama. Whoa. Bunny, no, it's not the type. Go away. What? No. I didn't want to get back out while they were there. Oh. Both of you stop trying to run off with my car. All of that was awful. That was so much bad. I'm sorry. Oh, that thing makes the gurgle noise. Jesus, what demon is coming from me? Right as the gate activates, ring. That was the sound of my soul leaving my body. Just meh. Came out of nowhere. Just let me glide along the side of this mountain, okay? Just don't perceive me. I am good. I am vacating the area like a good boy. There we go. It's fine. I did it. Should have more pineapple. Had a lot of unstable energy though.
You made it. Color me surprised.
Stop it. You know, you don't have to say something every time I come. You could just be like, nice. Nothing said. But I understand. Fill her up.
There you go. Okay, I need to make sure. This is what this was. An electrician's kit. I have a bulb kit. And then this kit. I don't have this one. We're gonna see. I'm just gonna grab it. There's a spare scrapper, that one and that one in there. I'm going to put one of you in here. Did I put you all in? Okay, put him in there too. And then this one can hold. Who's wounded? Oh, you're wounded. Take this. The whole front end is so damaged all the time. This front tire has some issues. What's this tire? What is wrong with you? Loose. Oh, that'll explain the wobbles. You want a mechanics kit? Where's the mechanics kit? Yep. We fix! Majestic. Now the doors and stuff being a little banged up, it's not too bad. How's that looking? Yeah, that's okay. Today is turning the headlights dim. That is what has been happening. Yes. I don't know what the last one actually is. I did have a hint that it was the battery. I feel like it drains quickly, and I don't know what else there is. Zero hint, so it's not that. Oh, my battery is low. Does something? My battery's never low, so I guess I never see that. I have a bunch of tries, so it's fine. So if my battery was low, my wheel would keep going left. I just never have my battery go low. I'm all quirked out. No quirks anymore. No quirks anymore. Look at that. Oh, let's see if he's got some repair before I start freaking out. What? I need those. Playing us in the middle. So much candy. I will never understand your obsession with giving me food. Every day. Oh, we. Oh, Baird. storage. Don't want to break that. Should be better to get it higher a little bit. 91%. That's fine. What do you have? It is in Espanol. Right, I have power. Oh, right, can I learn? Because I researched the lead shielding, I could be old lead plated panels now. Protect myself against radiation better. Impressive. What other tool do you want me to build? I don't want any of them. Magnetic hammer, Jesus. Armor panel, this is yours. What is this? Lead plated door. Because this is the lead plated panel, this is the lead plated door. Okay. Battery. I need a little bit more stable energy and I can get a seat battery, which is what I want. Mm-hmm. Oh. That's just that thing. Seat rack stuff, resource radar, in your seat. Oh, it's on the roof. Oh, kind of like that. Ion shield, mobile workbench. More complex items when you're on the road. Oh, so I'm limited. I didn't even know that. Why is this saying nitro boost, bumper, are you wearing the socks? What? Anti-grav emitter, magnetic bumper, chronodilator, Lazarus device. The auto parker! It will engage and disengage the parking brake. Well, let's see if we have enough to make some things. I need steel sheets. Lead platelets for 6 lead plates for the door, 8 for the panel. I might just. Because the doors. I wouldn't be able to make 3 doors. So I'll just make 2 panels. Oh, sorry. And I'll put you back here because better. The little red lights that are coming off of these back paneled ones keep giving me the spooks. There we go. More lead. Lead booty. Oh, and I killed the plasma back too. That's good. No, that's not what I wanted to think of. Interesting. Oh, 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 nice. I think this is going to look cool. And then I got to put the steel sheet away. She was in here and here. And that's what you... Okay. Let me go to movies. It's only all the way out here, which will lead to here, and this one. But I want to get to this one, but I can't get there. Lock up the car. I am so brain dead. It's already 12:40 in the morning. Tomorrow is Easter, I am aware, for those of us in America. I know I have stream. I do not know if I will be doing it earlier or at 10. Because Sundays are weird, because even if I do work, I get off at 6 instead of 8 or 9. So sometimes I get antsy and I want to stream earlier. But I'm probably going to sleep in a lot. If Dreamy's up, maybe we might play something. Maybe it could be a DVD Easter. Zombie Jesus Day. Anyway, let me save this. Because I've been cutting streams pretty okie dokie. But I tend to do them at like 2 hours. Oh! Do-do-do. Why are we jamming? I want this one. Thank you. Put me over here so I can just wiggle around like a little owl with my neck just doing this. Anyway, have some tunes, have some fun. I don't know what I'm about to do. I should probably go to bed. I'm tired. I was falling asleep at work. Yeah, it was also slow because everyone's gone off for the weekend. Also, if you have any game suggestions, let me know, because it's so hard for me to find games that I like. Because I like puzzle games, and I like adventure games, and story-based games like this. I'm not a big fan of text-based ones, because my brain does not want to read out loud. You and your visual novels. The other big problem that I have with games is I like to play them. So a lot of the ones coming out now that are like experiences instead of like a game. I can't say I've never played Halo. I played Halo for like a couple days when there was an Xbox available. So technically, no, I know nothing of Halo. If it's on the computer, I could play. Yeah. Well, as I tell Sai all the time, please send me the link or remind me in Discord, because ADHD. I will forget by morning. Yeah. Is the music still playing? Yeah. Yeah, see, Sinos. I'm absolute cat brain. Goldfish. Gone. Anyway, it is of the good night times for stream, at least.
Have good night.